Hi. Overfitting occurs when a supervised model is trained too much by the training set. If a model captures too much noise or details of the training set which don't exist in a testing set, the model will perform very well in the training set but poor in the testing set. We should always keep an eye on overfitting in the procedure of machine learning. Cross-validation is one of the most effective methods to avoid overfitting. It's a resampling procedure used to evaluate machine learning models to proceed the cross-validation. We can split dataset into several groups, such as 10 groups. Then we take group 1 out as a testing set and training the model on the remaining groups. We iterate these procedures 10 times with different holdout group as a testing set. Finally, we will get a model with good performance against overfitting. Cross-validation is also very powerful when the quantity of samples is limited.